24 rots in the village and I picked up 0 of them. Maybe I should do that. That's kind of... excuse me. I hadn't gotten him to do that before. So if I return his mask, will like get rid of the corruption in the village? That's the other thing I need to find out. What'd this be? I don't know yet. I gotta find a water drop to make a slug so I can do the thing. Okie dokie! Where am I going? Over here. It's amazing I get anything done the way my fingers never work. Oh yeah, the spirit mail stuff. Yay! Bye-bye! How much of the village did that clear out? Oh. I just realized how much this is the I'm literally playing. I just put this connection together. The main character is a girl running through the woods with a bunch of pocket pets, collecting diamonds and trying to get hats. It's like we're getting ready for the Kentucky Derby and shit up in here. And here I thought I was playing a story about some cool shit. Yup. Thought we were doing something important. Nope. Turns out we're on a Kentucky Derby run. Speaking of which...
with his siblings now. I imagine the...
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but the forest won't be the same without them.
You mean haunted? It won't be haunted? Yeah, you're right.
It's natural to build a connection with the spirits we help. We give up a part of ourselves when they move on. But the bond still remains. The path of a spirit guide is a lonely one. There is still work to be done if you wish to reach the mountain shrine. A skilled woodsmith once lived in our village and built structures beyond anyone's imagination.
And here I am.
Search the fields beyond the storehouse for her truck.
I got one. Let's go find more of them. Guys, actually, like, be useful and go find your friends. That'd be great.
Over there.
Oh, look, another hat. More diamonds. Yay. I don't know what those are for. Like, I really don't know.
Hi.
Yeah. fan of the music in this game, though. Pretty cool, man. Need for that somewhere. What? That was cool. That was kind of cool. I got to grow the garden. Oh, that was cool.
You knew that for me?
That was really cool. Hi, Jazz! What's going on? Hey, thanks for the lurk. How are you? I'm sorry, I was so buried in what was going on, I didn't see you right away. Hope you're having a great day today. I got another one. Huh? I know.
It's all cute. Yay! We got a new rat, and he's just so nice and cool, and it's like a little pocket pet, and we're gonna go find some more diamonds, and like it's gonna be just so cool.
Oh! more mail. Whoa! What's all this noise about? This is a big house. Choose one box wisely, for one shall be your fortune, and the other shall be your eternal doom. Roll 20 and find out! Oh, cool. Got a happy chest. Yay! I don't even understand how you would make that connection. Oh, yeah. I want this one. Hey, Elf, what's going on? What's up, buddy? Got your hydrator. How you doing tonight? Extra arrow. That's the shit. What's going on, man? Bro, I feel like it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Can somebody let me sleep all freaking day? It's your fault. Stream bouncing. That's cool. You should definitely just hang out here all night. I bet all of that and the main prize is a hat. Oh well, they kind of suck as a company. What's going on? I was never happy with them. Thank you. 25 enemies and I have a minute to do it? It's gotta be for a hat. Oh, and the big guy's in here too. Cool. Good times. This will be allowed. Allow. I get you, man. Yeah, they suck. How many times are we gonna do this? Broadband through them or your phone? Sorry, I'll read all that in a second. Sorry. I'm on a time limit. Oh, and I died. That's cool. That's screwed up, dude.